Sweetheart, have I not been taking adequate care of Adanna and her children ever since her husband died?
You are right. But you can still do more.
What have I not done? I have done everything. Yes, I made sure Mma stays overseas, but here she is. Where Ebuka is serving, I did it. I did my possible best to send Chizitana to school, but all proved abortive.
But you can still do more.
You can still do more?
Yes.
Okay. Like bringing them to come and stay with us in this house.
God forbid. That can never happen.
Maybe we should pack our things and move them to the village and live with them.
To Fiamwa. That one is no good area. Please, just think. There must be a way.
Okay. I will think. But promise me that you will not disturb me while I think.
It's
okay. I see. I think that is better. Oh, what do you say?
Since you say she will not make me make money. That's better. You know what you say.
You are supposed to know. Mm. Are you not a man?
I'm a man. Give me everyone there.
Just drink fast so you can start.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay.
Go, finish your
drink. Oyendowa. Oyendowa, say.
out and she's praying.
Praying?
MM. Hey, Obia. You know, whenever this girl, she's praying, she don't want two spirits to jump together. You know, people like you have bad spirits, you know, so your spirit will not jump.
Praying.
Obia.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen. Hi, let's leave it.
Amen.
Time up.
My good friend, how are you?
I'm fine. Sir, how are you, madam?
As you can see, you're very fine.
So how is the preparation going?
So far so good. More girls are coming in.
Really?
I told you.
When you look around the villages, when you just go down there, you see some girls learning some dance steps.
Really?
Yeah.
Did they make any demand?
No. I told them that it is totally free. I didn't mention money.
That's very good for you. You like to take something, right? Okay, come on. Let's have something in your shop.
What nonsense is this? I thought you guys said she doesn't make noise. And she sings more than Nelly Makiba.
There is another fool. Who will not make noise? Meeting shameless he-goats like both of you.
Look at this idiot.
That is exactly what both of you are. You say you don't like noise, and both of you are still here. Eh? Why don't both of you go inside the manager and jump there where there is no noise? No small. See, oh, she's dressing up.
Ben, is that what you have to say?
Is that?
So you want me to go and present her to death so she won't make noise? Eh?
Wait.
Yeah?
Hey!
Baba, she said that anywhere you see her, you will beg her to see you with small money. Open it, go.
Hey!
Wait, what's your trip with her?
What am I saying?
I will never look at her
place.
Come on,
Baba!
Come on,
Baba! Wait. See, you want to say something? Wait. She said that you used to sleep with her when she was small.
Yeah.
Papa, come on. Kill him.
Part of the whole thing is when I remember how brilliant my children were in school, I feel like killing myself.
For how long will you lament? For how long? We know your mistakes, but then I know God will not forsake you. He will not.
Are you sure?
I am sure. I am very sure.
Monica, you're just trying to patronize me. Because I know that God has forsaken me.
No.
God is just punishing me. I can feel it.
No.
He cannot forgive me. I feel being punished.
Don't say that.
I feel being punished.
Stop crying now, please.
What is your daughter's forsaken?
God has forsaken me.
He has not, he has not. He has not. And he will never. Just believe in him.
Maybe they have unfinished business somewhere.
or finish business. No problem. Let us go to my bar.
I don't understand though. How can you just get ordinary lady pregnant?
You're asking me. I should be the one asking you. I should be the one asking you that brought it.
Wait. Are you going inside so that you continue tuning that station?
Listen, let me tell you. I'm not done with the money I paid you.
Eh? Yes now. Wait, do you want to build house inside and live? Let me tell you. Time up!
Don't bother yourself providing seed for us. We are here to give you an important message.
We are sent by the elders of this land to caution your children.
Yes.
Any day they ever fight or beat any elder in this land again, you all will have the elders to contend with.
Don't fear, we did not warn you. Enough is enough. Caution them. Let's go.
Those organizers were serious.
Me too. But I know they are sincere. Just think of them, they are sincere. Now I come to ask you things that actually come out from all of this. But who are we talking about here? Isn't it Benzema and Jade? Bad sons of good mother.
I only pray that we friends make it to the last one.
Together we travel. Amen.
This is getting out of hands. Some women of this land are complaining that their husbands don't no longer touch them.
The problem is that the meeting are not saying anything about it.
Somebody needs to raise this issue in our men's meeting.
I know you defend her. Are you not Adanne's friend?
Why are you running? Why are you talking as if this whole thing is not affecting me too?
Oh, it's even affecting you.
Mine is worst.
My husband even joined them.
My husband is no longer touching me. Eh? Let's go. You go. I'm tired.
Oh, wow.
Am I not beautiful enough?
You are.
Fine girl.
Thank God we are through in collecting Ofala dues. What next?
Our leader, we have not said or done anything about the report I gave against Ifeanyi.
Yeah, but Ifeanyi is not here. Yeah? We cannot pass judgment behind her. When she comes, we can talk about it.
Okay. So the next agenda is Adanne and her children. Adanne, stand up.
Biko Puta, come out.
Adanne, we are giving you and your children the last chance. Any misconduct again, we will excommunicate you from the women's wing.
Yes,
exactly.
That is the rules.
Do you have anything to say?
Uh-huh. One more thing.
Want your children to stay away from our husbands.
Hey! Come on. Chalady. This one, all of you, I think Adanne with her children. Did Adanne send her children?
Why are you supporting Adanne? Stop it!
Stop it! Stop it!
Stop it!
Stop it!
Hold your hands!
Stop it! Stop it!
Hold your hands!
Stop it!
Hold your hands!
Stop it!
Adanne, hold your
hands! All your husbands at home!
Let them mind you! Your children!
Go on, go training!
Nolan!
Can't you?
Our husband don't go.
My brother, please. Help your sister and save her face. Save my name. Please help me. Take them far away from here. Even if it's in the north. Please.
Stop. Stop. See, you're making me feel as if I'm wicked. Yes. Who do I know in the north that will accept two girls? Nobody.
Anyway, you know people. Or even if it's in Mali. Take them there, please.
Please, auntie. Calm down. It's okay. It's okay.
What if you don't understand? Our women's meeting will communicate me.
Don't worry. God is in control.
I want to know what your plan is like, you know, for the next competition.
Sir, I think it should be next week Friday.
Have the girls involved been informed?
Yes, they have been involved.
Man, Xavi, you're wonderful. You are so, so good at it. You know, I really appreciate your effort with your friend. Eh? And in respect to that, let me see what I have. Just hold this money, eh? Che, manage it with your friend and do more.
Hey, Che, sir. That is so thoughtful of you. Thank you very much.
No, don't mention, okay?
At least I encourage you.
This one touched me so much. Since I was born, nobody has ever dashed me money.
Oh, really?
Yes.
But don't mind. You will enjoy more at the end. I promise you that, eh? Just keep the good work going. Please, just go inside and get me that your round bomo, you know, the one you...
Okay.
Get more or less enjoy.
Ah, Oju Papa!
Oh, I like this guy. Yes.